In this video, we will see SAP PP routing. So, what the routing is, where the routing is used, and what data requires for routing. Next, routing is nothing but a set of a particular operation which is defined in a work center. Routing plays an important role in calculating production cost, the process sequences on the product, and basically it is a step by step operations has been done on a particular raw material to become a finished goods of the raw material. The transaction code is used for routing is CA01, and this is the menu path from where we will go to create a routing. Next, to create routing, there is most important to keep a work center. You should have a work center to create a routing. Multiple material can be followed towards the routing group. Routing is used in scheduling and costing for the operation of a raw material to become a finished product. Routing is also used for costing of an operation of up to become a finished product. Next, as we discussed, routing is a sequence of an operation for become a particularly product. Next, what did it describes? It describes activities where the work is performed and how much the work center resources consumed. It can be created with or without material, called as a group routing. Routing without material number can be used by many materials, and that can be used in same production processes, production line, production processes, production line, or manufacturing steps. Next, in this we will see what the routing is in a diagrammatical view. Suppose there is a routing of A1. The header will become over here. The sequence is like operation 10 is required first, then operation 20, then operation 30, same way 40, 50 to become a one finished good. So initially there is one finished good, and under that finished good some raw material to become raw material into a finished good. There is in between it, there is a operation. That all operations will be defined in routing. So next we will see example of routing. As you will see over here, there is operation steps 10, 20, 30 and 40. As we discussed, there is must you should have to keep a work center. So here we kept a work center. Then there is a control key. And then there will be a description of regarding the operations. There is standard process times also we can put the setup machine, then machine time, then labor time for particular operations. Suppose particular operation number 10, setup time is required 10 minutes, machine time is required 30 minutes, labor time is required 30 minutes. Like this, operation 20, operation 30 and operation 40. Next, in this practical, we will going to be see how to create routing by transaction code CA01, how to change the CA02, how to display routing by CA03. This is the menu path from where you will go and you will create a routing. So in practical we will see routing.
In this practical we will see SAPPP routing, how to create routing, how to change in routing and how to display in routing. So menu path is logistic, production, master data, routing, standard routing, then over here is CA01, CA02 to change and CA03 for display. So let's for create CA01, we will put in this, or we can double click also over here. So let's put CA01, then enter. Okay. So for material, mobile_4, we are going to be create routing. Then enter. Here is mandatory phrase is like this, uses and status. So uses we will put a production. So status, there are different status, but in general we will put a release general. Then next, enter, go to operations. Here you put work center. Description here we put add next operation we will put work center here. Then here description we will put. Then enter. So here it is asking to you the minutes. Whether you want to put in minutes or in hours, setup time, machine time and labor time. Okay. For next operation it is asking. Okay. So next operation, operation number 24 it is asking. First it has the ask for operation number 10. Okay. Then afterwards, go to this save. See, routing was saved with group 5000 1274. and material is mobile underscore 4. Okay, routing has been created. Now we will see how to change in routing. Okay, so say 02 to change, enter, same material we will take, same routing we will take. If you want to change some description like this, then after changing, then you can save. So the routing was saved with group 500127.4 and material is mobile underscore 4. So changes has been made. To display routing, transaction code is CA03. I want to display only this routing. So here you can able to see only. You are not allowed to make any changes. Okay, so like this you can see your routing. See usage status. You can only see to display. This is only. See, this is mobile of series 04. Okay, plant is 1000. Okay, so here create who created it. Changed on this date and changed by this. So it's showing like who changed this. Like this is also has been displayed.
In this video, we have seen routing, what the routing is, what the routing is required, and practical of a routing to create, to change, and to display. Thanks a lot.